Hello viewers, in this week's video I'll be pushing the LMP2 as hard as I can around the fantastic Road Atlanta circuit. I fought so hard throughout this race, charging for the win and putting arguably one of my best performances so far in IMSA this season. Unfortunately though, this race doesn't quite end as you'd expect. Watch until the end to find out.
Okay, here we go, green flag. As much speed as I could have carried. It wasn't great. I cut the dirt for the curve. On the exit. That could have been better. Well, hopefully we can hold on to that, but I have a feeling we won't.
Good luck, I love you. I love you too, man.
We're not going green into a braking zone, are we?
Green, green, green.
Oh, shit.
Right side. Clear right.
Oh, well, we'll make the price when we hold the other back. Sucks for him, though.
Hold your line. Clear left.
the car just didn't hook on the brakes. Ideal space for a car to be stopped. We back, we back.
Garrido behind is increasing.
Okay, I'm staying out, bro.
Coming up on a slower class car.
Oh, my green lap.
Speed limit is
72
kilometers per hour.
Nice.
Faster class cars.
That's pretty good.
Okay, Aaron.
And do it.
You're near to the end of the race.
No, you are gone.
3, 2, 1. Box now.
Where is the jet?
Your exit is
clear left.
Where is the
What did you buy? 112 is pretty good.
You're trying to overtake in the chicane.
That'd be more of an off track, right? Okay, that's it.
On your right, you're on the left, three wide. Clear right.
GTP, could you push me, please?
Right side. Clear right.
Oh, no, I'm going to get past this guy.
Left side. Clear left.
P2.
So depressed.
Behind a faster class.
please bump draft me.
Are you f***ing joking?
This guy's their class leader.
Clear left.
Are you f***ing joking?
That's my race, gone. That's it.
Perfect drive, absolutely flawless.
So, yeah, that's how my race ended. Unfortunately, one too many 4Xs resulted in 17 incident points, which resulted in a penalty. This penalty is to be served as a drive-through, and as it was the last lap, I could not serve the drive-through before passing the finish line. When all is said and done, I went from P1 to P7. Despite this very depressing result, it was very fun climbing up to first place, and I technically did cross the finish line first in my class, so we'll take it. I appreciate you all watching, and I hope you really enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one.